Hi guys, so I'm back after a long break, and today I've been out shopping just like a little. I went out for like a little shop, and I'm going to show you guys what I bought. So the first thing I got was this Beauty Formulas Deep Cleansing Nose Pore Strips. There's six like altogether. It like removes like blackheads, like dirt and grease around your nose. And it actually like stops spots, so that was really handy. And that was £1. And the next thing I got was this warm vanilla sugar like roll-on perfume, and I also got the body spray too. Oh, it smells so nice, and that with this with like the body spray. I got it in like a pack, was £6. Then I got this MAC Makeup Gallery Never Ending Story Lengthening Mascara. This is just in black, this is in black 2. I'll show you the wand on it. I think that's going to be really nice for like a really nice subtle look if you're going out anywhere. That was £1. Then I have the L'Oreal Paris True Match Foundation with an SPF of 17, and I'm in the shade Rose Vanilla. And this was about, I think it was £9. So that's what I got. Then I got this Rimmel London Brow This Way, like clear gel, because I can't find like a proper like the right colour for my brows, so I thought I'd just get the clear one, and it works really well because I've already tried it out. And this is just an 004 clear, £3.99. So we're doing the same way. Then here I have a Soap & Glory Sexy Mother Pucker lip lacquer. The colour is actually really nice. At first, I wasn't too sure, because I thought it was way too dark. It's a very nice nude, like pink colour, but like darker. Then I got these Elegant Touch polished matte nails. £6. And I also got this notebook from a magazine, but I think the magazine's called Shout, so I love it. It says hashtag snap happy, it says hey, alpha of the day, do you even blog? Love it. Then I got this top for £3, which it was originally £7, but I got it £3. It says, I could give up shopping, but I'm not a quitter. You can see it this way. And it has this really nice detailed lace at the bottom. And I love that it's like see-through. That's that. Then I also got a tricky t-shirt, which is like, I can't show you it because it's currently in the wash, because I kind of spilled a drink on it, so it's in the wash. But it's like a green, like, chicken shirt with, like, really nice green, not green, like, it has a really nice yellow line going through, and, like, green and checkered t-shirt. It's more of a dress than a, like, shirt, but I feel like, you could use it as a t-shirt and wear jeans underneath it, and either way it'll look good. And the last thing I got was this bag. It says hashtag selfie o'clock. I love it because I'm obsessed with taking selfies. Because you know, he wouldn't. really nice and spacious inside. Like, you get quite a lot of room for the bag. Like, this would be a really good, like, travelling makeup bag. Because you can fit a lot in. So, So, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to do a Christmas haul or a birthday haul or both together, and once I spend all the money that I've got, I'll do a huge haul of what I got. But I just thought I'd make a video for you guys. So please like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!